Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. I am Kiran Jahan. Today we are going to start part number 2 of lesson 3, fishing. Fishing is the activity of trying to catch fish. About 71% or 1/3 of the earth is covered with water. Rivers and oceans are full of fishes. Fishing is not just a hobby, but also an important source of food and earning. Therefore, millions of people are busy in catching fishes, as it is an occupation and a flourishing trade. The fishermen sometimes work individually in their small boats, and sometimes work together on large boats with machinery, which is needed to catch fish from deep water. Fishermen stay on sea for a couple of days and return with abundant of fishes. Ships have proper arrangement for storing fishes, which cannot spoil the catch before reaching the market. There are two types of fishing, inland or freshwater fishing and marine or sea fishing. Inland fishing is done in streams, rivers, canals, lakes and ponds. The fish cut from freshwater are usually small but more tasty. They are sold locally as well as nearby towns. Marine fishing is done in the Arabian Sea along the sea coast, which is quite dangerous for fishermen because sometimes weather turns rough without any warning, which makes whole process more difficult. Government is taking keen interest in improving, developing and modernizing the fish industry. They are also giving loans and other facilities to flourish their business. Fish is not only the source of food and earning, but several byproducts are also obtained from fish, like glue, manure, and liver oil, which are very useful in our daily life. But unfortunately, chemical waste and oil thrown in the rivers and sea are causing damage to the freshwater and marine life. Dear students, factories are needed to make proper arrangements for throwing waste, so that fishing industry get chance to flourish more and more. Dear students, lesson number 3 has been completed. I hope that you have understood the concept. Do practice of it. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.